from one corner to the next. Jump bikes are a growing force and choice.
Definitely, yeah. I see them all. I see people using them all the time. Like, you look down the street and there's like four people in a row and you're like, wow.
But although we may know why an individual uses Jump,
it's better than walking, and it's pretty cheap too.
So when I go to work, I can bike back and forth and it's just easy.
Little is known about the bike share culture, why people are hopping on, who are these riders, and how would they get around if Jump wasn't available? The cycling mecca of UC Davis is working to answer those questions and needs your help. Hence the formal invitation on Jump bikes across Sacramento and Yolo counties.
It's important because we don't really know much about who uses Jump right now. Even Jump themselves, they don't do a lot of surveying of their users.
Dylan Fitch spearheading the research, paid for by the state. The Jump Bike Survey is being funded through SB1. The gas tax funding is also devoting a portion of the money to transportation research. The online survey is thorough, close to a half hour, all to get a detailed picture to understand Jump users.
It's just fun. It's fun to have around.
But also how riders impact their surroundings, for better or worse.
I like that it picks up a lot of speed, too.
It is really nice, but it's dangerous.
Are they annoyed with how people park Jump bikes and Jump scooters? Are they afraid of getting hit by a Jump scooter rider? Are they afraid of hitting a Jump bike rider when they're driving?
Because at the end of the day, traveling safely and efficiently benefits us all, regardless how we get from point A to point B. Vicky Gonzalez, KCRA 3 News.